A group calling itself Mass Action Committee has declared their support for the Electoral Commission to compile a new voters register. According to the group, the argument of the inter-party resistance against voters register is untenable.
Group Mass Action Committee re-echoed the Electoral Commission's argument that the current voters register is filled with many irregularities. It stressed that the last time the Electoral Commission purchased the biometric devices was in 2013, which implies that the system is obsolete.
The original manufacturer of the BVRs, Mrs. HSB Identification BV, the Netherlands, in their letter to Supertech Limited, which is STL, dated on the 18th of May 2018, indicated in no unclear terms that the components in the current BVRs are EOL. And when we say something is EOL, it means end of life, which means the producer or manufacturer has stopped producing some components of it, and so it has reached the end of life.
The executive secretary of the group, Atik Mohammed, said the storage format employed in the current BVMs to store biometric proprietary is out of date. Therefore, the BVRs and BVDs that will be purchased will have difficulty in reading the current data.
The equipment that has the data, they are old in the first place, and the storage capacity is limited. So we are now stretching the equipment that has the data because the storage is becoming very limited. And this is a recipe for a potential system crash. That is why the Electoral Commission made the point that we are now running a risky system, and if care is not taken, before the next election, we might not even have a data center, talk less of having voters register and what have you.
He added, for the country to have a reliable and sustainable electoral register, there is the need for a new electoral roll.